Ah, damn it, spikes!
Jump.
So close.
I made it.
Heart attack.
Here I go.
I need a drink.
Her dexterity is impressive.
And entertaining. Save. Hello, guys.
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Let's do it.
Let's work together and get out alive.
This technique just hit me.
Allow me to explain timber.
Timber.
If you want to drop an entire wall, leave a supporting block and push out all the rest. Then, push the supporting block and the wall will all fall down in one piece.
Don't you think it's useful?
Oh, I just had an idea.
Never thought of that.
Allow me to explain controlled explosion. Bomb blocks are hazards that turn blocks around them into cracked blocks. But dark blocks can never become cracked.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh, man. I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad.
Okay, one more level. I'm done for now.
The clock tower. The sixth floor.
You're
really good. You've been going at a pace of one floor per night so far.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the eighth question. If you begin to doubt your lover, would you reaffirm your trust in them or speak to them directly?
What would you do if you doubt your lover? Reaffirm my trust, talk to them.
Which one? This one?
Damn, what would I do?
Damn it, I don't know.
Yeah, I know, exactly. You do? To reaffirm a trust,
which one?
Or do I talk to them? I'm trying to think this in my head.
This one?
Personally, I'd want to talk to them, but I don't know if I would.
Damn it, I don't know.
I'd want to talk to them, but at the same time, I might just reaffirm my trust in them.
Which one?
And then talk to them. I don't know.
This one?
Do a hands dance.
I don't know.
I'm a robot.
Which one?
Reaffirm.
That's your answer. I see. Do you remember what I told you before? That there is someone who put you here?
Can't be. Whatever this place is, isn't it a dream?
That's why even the smallest smallest of fears and doubts become magnified here. Remember that.
Wow. I wonder if most of those answers would, like, they'd like to do that, but they don't actually do that.
There are two types of bomb blocks with different blast radii. How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
I'm pretty sure blue is the smallest one and red is the biggest.
Not gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Area 2. Are you ready?
Shut up. Go! Did I do this last time?
Undo.